Here comes the warnable goods train approaching South Geelong. This might have G528 in the Freight Australia livery. G528 again.